Oh, this intro though. Lovely little bit of music to get you all hyped up for Batman. Under my skin. I tell you what though, it's getting me in a completely different mood considering what I'm going to be like in about 10 seconds from now. Okay, enough build up. Come on, let's show the fans what they're here for. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice. Ladies and gentlemen, the Joker. Well, what's left of the Joker? As you can see, he's been in better shape. I can't look at that face anymore. Burn it with fire. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Well, that was a bit dark.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Hey, language.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
And did they? Yeah, so welcome everybody. As you can see, it's Halloween time! Yay! Happy Halloween. Alright, so we're going to be taking control of this police officer here. I have no idea why. But I do like the look of this 50s diner. Very nice. Very, very good job. Hey, what's up?
Thanks.
No problem.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
And I'm not joking.
If you want some more coffee, just shout.
Thank you. Thank you. But about my wife.
Next,
yeah, don't tell... she's not listening to me.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Hey, so what's this? Because I'm wearing a police officer uniform. I've got to deal with the local riffraff. Mate, I'm going to get beat up by my wife later because she's going to be able to smell the bacon on my breath. I don't need to deal with this. Let's just get on with it. Alright, so in the corner. Yeah, I take it to this one, because this is the only corner in the place. So, dude, your bag's on fire, mate. Do you wanna put that out? Hey, mate, it's his bag. He's not smoking, it's his bag. That's perfectly okay. Police officer says so.
Excuse
in all fairness, dude.
There's no smoking in here.
Yeah, put it out. Well, that's not right. Yeah, so for the next minute or so, you're going to be seeing some weird stuff. Like Call of Duty zombies, everybody. Welcome. Get your gun out. Mate, if you stab them, you get more points. Thank you. Although you are still a zombie, so I'm going to shoot you. I'm going to shoot you. Right, I'm trying to shoot you. Dude, I can't. Oh, I failed that. Oh, that was meant to have happened. Yeah, yeah, I knew that.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Yeah, so bear with me, I'll explain this all in a bit.
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Whoa, that dude's ugly. To be fair though, I like the fact that even though he's that ugly, you know, he hasn't kept him back. He's put his face on the TV. Yeah, I admire that, that's good. Dude, get out of my way! I'm trying to get out of here. Now, to be fair, you can't blame him. I mean, for God's sake, did you see what just happened? Damn.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
That's a lot of people.
Today, not so many.
Well, to be fair, I mean, you can't have a Gotham game with loads of people on the streets. Batman won't be able to do his thing. Oh, what a lovely image.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Yeah, Penguin and Two-Faced. Scum indeed.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
And of course, the thugs who follow them. You know, that's always confused me. I'm just gonna like this, get this off my chest. Penguin, he's got that glass bottle in his eye. And you know, obviously, he can't take it out, otherwise there'll be ramifications. That's why he hasn't done so already. But I mean, for God's sake, at least cut a hole in the end of it.
For us to lose control of the city.
I mean, he must have so much trouble trying to see through that.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. Yeah, it's like we're relying on one man to save us. Who else but the Batman? And then the camera just zooms round on this guy, and he's standing on a very tall building looking over the edge. Mate, don't jump, we're relying on you, for God's sake. Ah, of course, Batman. You know, he can't leave, I mean, he's too stubborn for that, isn't he? Yeah, so, explanation. So, if anyone's confused, either you don't know much about Batman, or you just don't know much about Scarecrow. Alright, so Scarecrow, the main villain in this game, he can produce these toxins that create hallucinations, basically making you see, you know, the worst thing imaginable. Oh, you know, not the worst thing imaginable, but I think it's like related to you, what you're scared of, blah blah blah. Anyway, he can make you hallucinate, so the guy we were in control of just then, the police officer, he was hallucinating all of that, and we were in control of him, and we had a gun. So yeah, in case anyone's mistaken, we killed a load of innocent people just then. Yeah, it's bad. It's, you know, it's not in good fun. It's not in bad, not in good humor, anything like that. But you can't tell me in the same situation you wouldn't have done the same. Oh, the screens went black.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Come on, phone down, Gordon. We've got your work to do.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Are
Unit, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oh, come on, Gordon. You got to be used to that by now. Come on, at least he gave you a bath phone.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Yeah, so Jim Gordon, otherwise known as the Commissioner of Gotham City, he's got a daughter. I think his wife is dead. He's got a daughter named Barbara Gordon, who is better known to Batman as Oracle. Oracle, someone who's going to be helping us throughout a lot of this game. And Daddy doesn't know that she's still in town. So, Batman doing a bit of lying. Oh, dude, that would have been so good. Come on, hit someone. Here we go. I was just, you know, like surveying the area, making sure I could knock out as many people as there was. And I came right around and just kicked everyone's ass. Excuse me. I was a bit confused then. That help, that guy's wearing a police.
Batman, I could use some help here.
That's actually something I was going to say. For those of you who have played the games before, you know that, like, gang leaders, so Penguin, Two-Face, Joker, all those, they owned gangs, you know, thugs over who worked here for them, and they were distinguishable by the clothes they wore, the helmets they had on, things like that. So apparently, Scarecrow, I was going to call him Scarface then, Scarecrow has got his own band of followers.
Don't leave me here, please.
Dude, I'm trying to talk. Ah, so yeah, that's going to be interesting.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were going to kill me.
Dude, you had to say. Batman, I thought they were going to kill me. Oh, Jeep.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yeah, even the odds. Let's get down there.
Their hands on military hardware.
Guys, Batman's not jumping. Oh. That was a bit dramatic, weren't it? Apparently not dramatic enough. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the latest edition
Oracle
in the Arkham series.
I need to track that military vehicle.
The Batmobile.
I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, just look at this. This is beautiful. Honest to God, though, this is like one of the biggest reasons so many people have got this game. Just to play with the Batmobile in an Arkham game. That's just... Alright, let's try this out.
Call off your men, Jim.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Don't lose them!
Oh, come on. Oh.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these
Okay,
guys?
I'm dodging rockets and I'm running people over.
Right now, that's an order.
Oh! God damn it!
He's mine.
Dude, I'm sorry, but if you don't want to get ran over, get out the way.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate.
Oh my god, I didn't mean that. Hey.
Oh god, get away from me! Get away from me!
No.
Huh.
scarecrow.
Go to hell.
Dude, did you just literally try and stab the Batman?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh! Batman, that was cold. I just broke the dude's wrist. Fair though, I mean, he did try to stab me.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Oof. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Yeah, fingers crossed. Alright, let's get back into this bad boy. Let's go the right way for a change.
No way I'm joining with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face.
Decent. Oh, look at that. Power slides and everything.
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Penthouse top floor.
I got away. If you can hear me, Batman, thanks.
I think I've just scared someone off by accident. Alright, no problem. Yeah, so for those of you who can see that I've got subtitles on, sorry if you can't see them, my apologies, but I have got subtitles on so I can understand what's going on. You may be able to have seen that we're going to meet a friend. Well, we're going to meet, like, someone. Alright, let's boot the door down.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
All right, let's find another way in. See, it's the pen. Yeah, it's the penthouse on the top. So, let's try this door. Try the door. Okay, let's try something else. There should be something. There we go. Yep.
Look who it is. I can't.
Oh, look out below.
You should really review your
security. Bit of a late reaction there, but oh well. I tried to give you warning, I was just late. So, what you gonna do? Yeah, you shouldn't have did that. So in case anyone couldn't see through that glass, and anyone didn't read the subtitles, look who we're about to meet.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
What's up, girl?
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
It's alright, I knew you went there. I did read the subtitles.
I want you to know the fear.
Bat freak, we're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
I hate the way people say that.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Poison Ivy uses stun spore. And apparently headbutt.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
So I've been playing Pokemon far too much. So the camera seems to... Oh, that was a door. Oh, that makes more sense. Yeah, it's a poison ivy. Controls plants, controls trees.
What are you doing here?
And looks
Why
like that.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Answer the question.
And what if I don't want to?
Wow.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
What?
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Yeah, come on, Batman, that was just typical.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
So there you go. The toxin has no effect
nature
on Poison Ivy.
Always wins.
Oh no. No, seriously?
Will he ever learn?
Well, that's a bit tough when you're getting tackled by a tree, isn't it? Didn't know she knew Vine Whip as well. Oh! That's enough of the Pokemon references.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Batman the boss.
What's wrong?
Think a tree can stop him? No way. I think a tank might be able to stop him though.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
It is I.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you on. What a waste.
Hey, don't be getting ahead of yourself, guys. Someone shouldn't have opened their big fat mouth.
60mm cannon operational.
Yep, and it blows tanks up.
Fire suppressor engaged.
And shoots people.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Are we seriously just going to ignore the fact that he's just shot 3 people? Like, no one's going to question that, no? Okay. Batman, Jesus, he's above the law in this, isn't he? Go. Oh. Dude, this. I think I'm in love with that car, you know.
Need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Car's just amazing. What the?
Where those tanks are coming from?
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
I guess I never thought about it, but the Batmobile doesn't have a passenger seat, does it? Sorry, that just cut me off guard. That. It's like anyone who's ever been on a roller coaster knows, like, them strap things that come across, and you know it's like it barely hangs you in, and you're like, no, do you know what? I'm gonna trust this with my life. Sure, why not? Come on, what is this? Okay, so I'll tell you what, I've just had a look at the time, we're just over 24 minutes, that seems a little bit long for a video. I'll let this one go because, you know, it's the beginning, it's going to be through tutorials and explanation of the story, so fair enough. I'll try not to make all the videos last this long, this was just a one-off. So anyway, we've captured Poison Ivy, I'm not too sure what we're going to do with her now. We've got this tutorial for the next video, so that's what we're going to hit it off with next time. So I'll see you then.